Question is, we have given this reversible chemical reaction. Only A and B are present each at 2 molar. What is the final concentration of A?